What's good, y'all boys? This is your boy D in the building. You know what I'm saying? And today we react to some Young Gravy Betty. Now, I saw a clip of this on TikTok, right? I'm like, this shit fire. Let me stay tuned to when this shit gonna drop or whatever, you feel me? So we here. Now, if you're not subbed up to the channel, go ahead, sub up. I don't see why not. Go look in the down description box below. Go sub up to my gaming channel. We dropping nothing but bangers over there. Go take a sneak peek for yourself. Video dropping today at 4 p.m. Eastern time. Word. I'm excited. You know, see how that video do. But I don't think I'm going to be playing that game anymore, bro, because that shit is too fucking scary. Hopefully. I don't know. But anyways, without further ado, go ahead and get to this reaction video.
Never let you down, baby. Shorty Filipino and she call me Manny.
Let's to the first bar you said, chat.
Hey, what's your baby mama at the crib and blow her back out? Shorty Filipino and she call me Manny Pacquiao. Alley oop without the hoop, they call me Jerry Stackhouse. Dazing out in public, but your mama made me snap out. Before I get the dope, got the morning routine. Wake up bright and early to some brand new cream. Floss three times, baby, y'all so clean. Gravy got cheese now, that's poutine. Gravy coming hot like I'm hopping off the griddle. Pull up on the kid if you're trying to get belittled. All the mamas love me now, I think I'm being brittle. Flex the rainbow, bang it like some skin.
He had a kangaroo? What the fuck? Hey, but look though, he give me like that country vibe. You know what I'm saying? He I don't know what it is, but he just give me that country vibe. But he bringing it over to rap and he killing it. This nigga killing it, bro. He killing it. I need to tune into more of his music, though.
Gravy, why you out of pocket? Out of pocket. Stop it.
Oh, no.
I'm getting money, Gravy Crockett. Drop. Never take a L no more. Never take a damn thing slow. All I know is chase this dough and get money. Get the money. Never gonna take no loss. Never gonna lose my sauce. All I know is chase this.
Hey, check it out. Hey, I ain't gonna lie, chat. Just watching like old movies that was in the 80s or based on the 80s, bro. I feel like the 80s would be kind of lit, bro. No cap. Like the 80s and the 90s. I feel like at that time, I would love to be born in that time period because their parties, their vibe, it was just immaculate. They had drip. I ain't gonna hold you. They had drip too. You know what I'm saying? It was just a vibe, bro.
Yeah, I live a fast life. Yeah, you know I live a fast life. I don't got a type, baby, I'm a cash type. Still getting dividends from a past life. I get your daddy's net worth on a bad night, cause I act right. Yeah, rockin' red, clapping ass leads like the 80s. Never give it up until the Reaper come and slay me. Pull up with a Zelda and a peach and a daisy. I be dirty dancing, now the yelling gravy Swayze.
Okay, hold on. Oh, okay, nigga. Let him talk to you then.
Play me, pull up with a Zelda and a peach and a daisy. I be dirty dancing, now the yelling gravy Swayze.
Damn, gravy, you so vicious, you so clean, so delicious. How come you ain't got no misses? Count that paper, count that paper.
Never take a L no more. Never take a damn thing slow. All I know is chase this dough.
Shit is that get money. That shit was a lot. This shit was tough. I fuck with the chat. Definitely going to tune in to him a whole lot more. But yeah, this could be the end of this video. Make sure to like and subscribe if you haven't. And go check out my gaming channel too. Also, so I promise you it's going to be a banger that's going to drop at 4 p.m. Stay tuned. And, yeah. Peace out. Y'all have a good day.